We are experiencing a refugee crisis on an unprecedented scale. At almost 60 million, we've the highest number of refugees since records began. Through Tearfund's No Child Taken campaign, we are working hard to protect children who are in crisis situations. Amira is a normal 16-year-old. She's got the usual interests, pop music, boys, and her mobile phone. But along with 30 million other children and young people around the world, she's a refugee. 3 years ago, Amira and her family fled the fighting in Syria. She now lives in a refugee camp on the border. Life as a refugee is very difficult. Amira lives in a tent with two rooms and a kitchen along with 13 others. She longs to go back home. Tearfund are providing food, stoves and hygiene goods for young people like Amira. We are also providing counselling for parents to learn ways of coping with the trauma they've experienced and how to help their children feel secure and loved. Chakut is 12 and from South Sudan. He is injured, fatherless and hungry. His leg was crushed in a stampede to escape fighting and he now walks with a limp. Nearly 2 million South Sudanese have become refugees since fighting renewed there in 2014. Chakut lost his father in the conflict and now his mother and young brother have run out of food. Because of Chakut's limp, they can't keep pace with the others trying to reach the feeding stations. By the time they get there, supplies have run out and they have to go away hungry. In South Sudan, Tearfund is identifying severely malnourished children and ensuring they receive the vital nutritional support they need. Over 500,000 people have fled the fighting in the Central African Republic. Children are considered fair game in this conflict and bear many physical and psychological scars of this war. Despite the insecurity, Tearfund is working to provide food and basic essentials to those in greatest need. Distributions of seeds and tools are enabling people to start growing crops and feed their families. Children are vulnerable in crisis. Help us to reach them while there is still a chance to change their future. This year, stand with us to ensure that no child is taken by crisis.